My name is Brandon Lennon. I'm one of the trustees of Maryanning Rocks. I'm lucky enough to have been able to work with the incredible Anya and Evie on their charity project. Maryanning, 1799 to 1847, was the famous fossil lady of Lyme Regis. She was an incredible paleontologist who was responsible for educating the best brains of the country at that time.
Some dark clouds down in the distance here. Really nice view. I can see.
The Lyme Regis Museum was built on the site of where Maryanning, the famous fossil lady, had her old house at the seafront. The metallic looking structure is the seaward side of the museum.
Well, I've stopped here just in front of the museum. This is the book that I read that started me off knowing all about Maryanning, the famous fossil lady in Lyme Regis. I read this in the 70s. Many times during the night, the raging autumn storm had awakened Mary. What a good start to a book. Anyway, I'm heading out to see Mike Harrison later on to look for fossils along the Jurassic coast with him in this video, so stay tuned.
Well, Anya and Evie have said we really want to do Mary proud and put a beautiful bronze statue in Lyme Regis where she should be.
I'm walking down now to where we have put the planning site notice for Maryanning's statue. And I'll show you the proposed site. What a lovely aspect looking out there to Stone Barrow Cliffs and Golden Cap. A big thunderstorm system going over that area now, down towards Weymouth. So here's the actual place. And here is the notice up on the lamppost.
Let's go and join Mike Harrison, professional fossil collector, on the beach, following in Maryanning's footsteps.
And I looked down and saw a pyrite. Who wants a pyrite ammonite?
Should pick out in the middle, shouldn't it?
Yeah, Janet. Do you want a pyrite ammonite? What's happened to it? I got mud all over it. It looks awful because it's got mud on it. Why am I always covered in mud and you're always clean?
Can I have a look at your fingernails, please, Mike?
Look at those.
Your Instagram comments lately, but being a bit uncouth.
Not bad, eh?
Oh, that's not bad, is it? Little crinoid cut.
You'll clean up nicely.
Yeah. Well done. That's today's find.
It was nice to meet up with the other fossil people on the beach today, and I've gone along the beach doing a little bit of fossil collecting on my own, and this is a lovely little bit of ichthyosaur jaw.
It was great to see Mike Harrison. He's been a team member at Maryanning Rocks, and I'll try and get the other team members at Maryanning Rocks to come on some of the YouTube videos that I make about Maryanning. There's the ichthyosaur. Maryanning found the first ichthyosaur back many moons ago along the Jurassic coast. And in comparison, look at the size of this big ichthyosaur jaw that I found compared to the small one. Thanks very much too for everyone who supported at Maryanning Rocks. We couldn't do without all the supporters. An amazing bunch to get this statue in place, hopefully for next May. Here are some of the update images on the clay work on the Maryanning statue. Denise Dutton, who is creating the statue of Maryanning, is such an amazing artist.